Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Armita, and today I'm here with you with another watch a lecture with me video. I have 2 to 3 a little bit long lectures to watch, so I just wanted to share with you, and yeah, so you can use it too in order to be more productive and be better at focusing on your recorded or online lectures. So let's start. So right now I am done with my first lecture, and it took me 30 minutes, about 30 minutes. So I'm just gonna go get the stuff for my second lecture, and yes, and then I'm gonna start on that. So, while I was preparing my second lecture stuff, I just changed the view, so I think this is better. So now let's begin. So I am done with the second lecture. This was really long. This was supposed to be 42 minutes long, but because I have to write notes, I have to review the outline of the lecture, it took a while. So I do have another lecture that I'm supposed to watch by the end of the week, and it's already Wednesday night. But this one's a little bit too long, so I'm not gonna go ahead and watch it now. But anyway, thank you for watching until here. I hope the background noise didn't distract you so much. Sorry if there was too many distracting noise. Come back for the next video. Thank you for watching and see you in the next video. Bye.